Hello, YouTube. Welcome to another Extra Life game that we reach during Jockey's stretch goals. My stretch goals during Jockey's. Let's start that over again. I'm not gonna take two. Hello, YouTube. Welcome to the lanes. I am Striker MGR, aka Joe. We are playing another game that we reach during Jockey's Extra Life stream. It's one of my stretch goals, Hourglass. It's a puzzle game. Kind of portal-esque way it looks like. Obviously no portals, because that would just be a direct ripoff of the game. But otherwise, it looks like a nice, calm puzzle game, except just on the outside. And we'll see where that takes us and goes from there. So I hope you all enjoy at least part one, and we'll see how long this one takes us. Shouldn't take that long, honestly. I don't think. It was an expensive game, so we'll see how long it takes us and goes through it. So YouTube, let's get into the game. Let's go forward. Let's get into it. All right. I'd never started this game before. First time playthrough, all the other fun stuff. So we'll see what it does. We're just going to start a new game and start from there. There are subtitles. I don't know if my camera's in a good spot. We'll figure it out. And we'll go from there. So, have not touched.
Archaeologist Arthur McConnor is now missing for more than 2 weeks. His latest expedition in Egypt with...
Oh, that's a great way to start off. Somebody's already missing.
Arthur McConnor never returned from his last expedition. The 47-year-old father was known for his research about ancient Egypt and its technological capabilities. His neighbors said...
After 14 days, the rescue team have stopped the search for Arthur McConnor.
Oh, this
the man
is...
who was leading the search said in an interview that it is highly unlikely for the archaeologist...
Oh, yeah, right in the middle? Yeah. You know, I think that's the best place to get started off. How you doing, Stick? How's it going? So, what I could tell already is that either we're the daughter, the wife, searching for husband slash father, maybe, of this archaeologist build? Archaeologist, I should say. Emasomeno. No hablo español. Y parlo italiano. Piccolo italiano. But I'm assuming that means I'm doing all right, maybe? I have no idea how Spanish works. I barely passed Italian, so I don't even know that. I know my numbers in Italian, that's about it. Okay. That's our speed for this. I don't think there is any adjustments to... Oh, no, there is. I had it up at 7. Well, what do we go up to, 10? Let's go to 8. That still seemed a little slow, but we'll see. That's a little bit better. Literal translation is more or less basically cozy. That's how I know it in Italian. It's cozy. Is that so? Cozy is so, actually, in Italian. All right. Again, my Italian knowledge is... Alright, so we do have a jump button. Good to know. So we do have jumps. We got campfires around here. Okay, that's too high of a jump. Well, let's see what this campfire does. Is this a save point? Nope, this is not like Tomb Raider, where that's a save point. And this is just a dead-end corner. Okay. Oh, yeah, there is definitely an overlap between Italian and Spanish in some way, shape, or form. For a few select words, but not many. In some parts of conversations. Alright, so right now we're just practically exploring to see what we could find, if there is anything. Oh, there's a cube. So, let's grab cube. Alright. Lift or drop cube. That's LB. I was expecting X, actually. Alright, well, the first puzzle is definitely like Portal's first puzzle. drop cube on button and go from there. All right. Yeah, that it's definitely a portal cube. Okay. Oh, here's another portal cube. I'm assuming that's death if we go that way. And we can't go that way anyway. I'm just assuming. Actually, no, we can. Maybe. Would be... Yeah, no, we could come back up. Alright. Good to know, you can't swim. You can't swim in this game. So water is death. Water is death. Alright. Good to know. Interesting. Oh, I see what we gotta do here. Oh, we got those types of physics. Okay. All right, nothing else in this room. Good to know. All right, so far, so good. All right, we're on the other side of the river. It was good to know that we can't swim or cross it. Good to know. So we know nothing is over there. We know absolutely nothing is over there because we can't get to it. Alright, I guess let's go through the temple. Interesting. Do we get a story if we walk up to it? Alright, let's see if we could decipher this. Alright, we'll start top left. One day, a man decided to chisel some stone. Although he was chiseling the stone against his will because this guy was whipping him for not chiseling fast enough. While this guy just stood guard and supervised the guy with the whip, telling him when to whip the guy that was chiseling the stone. Later on down the line, he was told to stop for some reason. And he was, you know, suffering because he wasn't chiseling fast enough. There was many workers chiseling this stone. This guy was supervising these two workers dragging a stone block over to someplace. This guy is mourning what looks like a skull. Probably a dead guy that decided to stop chiseling and... this person whipped him too much, and that was the end of that dude chiseling stone. Anyway, these two are now supervising this man building a tunnel. I don't know what that guy was doing then. Anyway, this guy is now chiseling the tunnel and carrying this diamond through the tunnel. And once he made it through the tunnel, he carried the diamond and became the worshiper. The end. Yeah, that's a great decipher of that story. An asteroid glowing beacon diamond, yep. Hold on, can I... Okay, I can touch this water. This water is shallow enough to touch. Okay. Not all water is death. Not all water is death. Alright, we got portal... Any cube? Okay, so I'm assuming we go through portal to get cube. Aha! Oh, there's a time limit for this. Interesting. Oh! Okay. That's good to know. Aha! I now know what to do. I now know what to do with this. I stand here. And I don't move. Now I can get rewound. I can now make it. There we go. That's an interesting concept. That's an interesting concept of how we're going to do things. Okay, now. Alright. So this, we actually have to stand on to get over, I assume. Okay. We push button. We'll just see what button does. Button does that. Does it come back? It does not come back. Okay. Good to know. So, do I... All right. We could do this. That should do it. Nope, never mind. I gotta wait a little bit longer. Okay. Good to know. Good to know on that situation. Gotta wait a bit. You gotta give me time to walk from here to there. So that's 2, 3, 4. About 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll just do that. Okay, that'll be enough time to get over. Beautiful. Interesting. All right. We're playing with time. I guess hence the name Hourglass. Okay, next button puzzle. There's a cube. Okay, there's a platform. What do you do when I step on? Okay, that lowers that, which I can use the cube for, which then makes me wonder. Okay, we gotta go up. And I can't get over there. Excuse me. Oh, wait. Okay, you can press X. Okay, good to know. I don't have to worry about the shoulder buttons. Alright, X does that. Which... I can now get to portal over here. So then, there's no quick way over. Question is, do I need the cube up here? That's going to be the main thing. Alright, so I walk through portal. That gives me the time. No, wait. I can't... No, wait. I'm probably going to need the cube. So I walk through portal, stand on button. With cube. I rewind. Back here? Yeah, I rewind back here. But do I have the cube? Alright, experiment time. Experiment time. Okay, that ends recording. Alright, so I can't keep cube. So that's good to know. Alright, so I have to take cube off. Got it. So I can't take the cube. Oh, let me reset cube though. I didn't realize I put the cube off of the button when I was done. Alright. Good to know. Good to know with this. Alright, so we go over, take cube off, and then stand on platform. Grab the cube. Okay, this is going to be bad. Maybe we should be all right. All right. Completely different section of the puzzle. Okay, good. Didn't need the cube. Oh, furthermore, we can't get back over there anyway, so that makes a big difference. Because we can't jump that high, right? Yep, nope, we can't. Okay. So that section of the puzzle is done. Okay, there are stairs. That was good to know. Okay, this is just a push cube that we can't jump onto. So where would we push cube to? Obviously not here. Do you go in water? No, you don't go in water. All right. Can I take it up the stairs with me? That doesn't seem to be a thing, of what I could tell. Yeah, nope, can't take it upstairs with me. All right, and now I need to figure out what to do with the time lapse of this. Let's put it back over here just for now. Obviously we need to... Oh, I see. I see what we gotta do. Okay. Figured it out. Now, what we have to do is this. That should do it. And we should be able to make it over. There we go. Okay. Good to know how to do that type of puzzle. Good to know. Alright, we got button. For that platform. I assume there's the button over here with the box to get through the door. Yes, okay. Alright, I need... How long does teleporter last, and can I get up here that quickly? Hold on. Is this timed, or is it just active again? Alright, looks like that's just active again. Okay. So it doesn't look like these buttons are timed, unless it's probably a different part of a puzzle, they do something like that. Good to know. Okay, so I press button. Interesting timing on this one. Okay. I have to... Okay. get on I have to record myself. Press the button. I'm assuming repeatedly. Like, I have to press it and then press it again once it gets over there. Because I go through portal. I have to come around these stairs to get over here. Then I press button. But that won't be long enough. Question now. Okay, that goes back. Yeah, there's definitely no way to jump up. Alright, I have to time myself with this. Alright, let's just do a quick run through. Let's see. Okay, do not make it there in time. I do not go spawn with my recording. If I stand on here with my recording, can I grab the box? I don't think I can. This one's interesting. Alright, let's just try something stupid here. No, because I can't even get back to the button up in time. I'm wondering, hold on here. Nope, I can't even go back to the last part of the puzzle. Okay. So, there's all that. I can't even make it to this button in time either. To try to start that up. So, okay. How does this one work, then? We're just gonna try this. Hold on, let's just see. We're just gonna stand here. See what happens. And see if I could... Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to make it. Yeah. Recording ends before I get the chance to even get to the button. Let's just try this. Just for shits and giggles. All right. Obviously doesn't work. Okay. And boxes reset. Okay. Press button. Obviously, this does this. I need... Oh, boy. Obviously, box needs to go there. We need to get box on platform to transfer it over. Obviously, I can't get to button in and out of time from here. Jumping is not high enough for that. Interesting. And I could only ride that over to even grab Box on the, to put on the platform. What am I missing with this puzzle? What am I missing? I don't think I'm over even. I don't think I'm even overthinking this puzzle. It's just more trying to figure out the timing of it. Because going through that and trying to run back over here does not work. This is about as far as I get before the timer runs out. So, wait. I think I got it. I couldn't put the box down. For some reason, I wasn't able to put the box down. But that should do it. Wait, is the box on the platform? Did that actually work? That actually worked. Don't you dare fall off. That was freaking close. That was freaking close. Okay. That's all we needed to do. That's all we needed to do with that one. Okay, so I slightly overthought it. But it was, I had the concept down. It was just more of trying to get the timing and everything else down. Alright, so point of no return. I don't think I'm able to make that jump. Okay, there are stairs here. Can I make that jump? I don't know if I can. Okay. So I do have hops, at least. I have distance. I don't have height. Good to know. Alright, so that platform raises up. We could at least jump over here. There's a button, I assume, for this platform. Well, let's see. Yes, okay, so this goes to this platform. Good to know. We need to time something. I'm assuming Box needs to go over there. So, what's this part of the puzzle then for? Alright, nothing really going up. Okay. Interesting. Alright, what does Box actually do? Just wondering. On button. What does Box on button do? Okay, so this is for this platform. That's what I thought. Okay, so is this the same situation of, because you go up over. Okay. Alright, so this one's another timing thing going on here. Obviously, if I put the box on the button just to see what's up over there, that's not going to help out. But that should be it for the puzzle, if I'm not mistaken. Unless I do need the box to go over there. Which I'm assuming is what I need. But this little bit makes no sense when I could jump across. So, box on platform makes that go. Question is, just stupidity wise. Oh, wait, no. Oh, wait. Well, I need the box to actually get through to that point. I need the box to jump up here. Okay, this is an interesting puzzle, but why would I need that little button for? Is this so I don't have to jump? Interesting. Okay. All right. I need box to get to portal. Oh, you can't jump without with the box. There's the reason for it. You can't jump with the box. Okay, found the reason for that lift then. Found the reason for that lift. You can't jump with the box. Okay. So now I need to run over stand on button. And do that. But that's not long enough. Got it. I need to take the box with me. Got it. So I need to take box, run over there, stand on stand on platform with the box, hopefully. No. Not quite. Not quite. So why do I need the time part of the puzzle over here? All right. The time part of this to get to the platform. The problem is the timing of it. All right. Alright, where do I need to be for the box? Yeah, because I don't have time from the box to the platform to get on. So that's the problem. I need... How do I time this? Okay, I think I got it. We'll see how long it takes. Never mind. I couldn't grab the box. All right, let's try this again. Wait, go now. Jeez, I didn't realize my shadow was taking the box. I didn't realize the box came back with that. That's what happened before. I dropped the box so the shadow didn't have it. Got it. So, note to self, in the future, you hold it. Let the thing end recording. It will do its thing. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. We're learning. We're learning this game. We're learning the puzzles. All right, point of no return. This is, oh God. All right, so fun. This is interesting. All right, so we have a crab, a lizard, and a snake. And then the pyramid. Hello? They're talking about heaven already?
Yes, I'll have to find out what that means. This whole place looks like a huge mechanism, probably driven by those buttons, but only one seems to work.
Fun. All right, so there's snake, there's lizard, there's crab. All right. So this, I'm assuming these light up when we complete all of them. Yeah. Okay, those all light up when we complete all three sections of the puzzle. I assume. I just have to wonder. Okay. You can only go up to a certain point. Alright, so there's absolutely nothing down there. That's just scenery. Good to know. Good to know. Sometimes you have to explore death in a game. Alright, so crab is the one that's lit. Well, this is probably not a crab, it's a scarab, most likely, because it is desert theme. So, scarabed, most likely. These aren't lit yet, right? Oh no, we probably can press them, but we're not going to worry about it. Let's do the scarab puzzles first. Okay, well this is a map of what we got here. So we are now here. We want to get to the food court over here. So that means we're going to have to traverse the rest of the mall and bypass JCPenney's, Macy's, Ames, and Sears. Although Ames has closed down quite recently. Is there a Caldor's around here? Oh, look, there's a Caldor's. I'm dating myself here, people. If you don't know about Caldor's or Ames, well, You didn't grow up in the 80s and 90s. Just saying. Just saying. Don't forget about Kmart. Oh, wait, Kmart's right over here. They really downsized their stuff. All right. Oh, I'm pretty sure you don't know about service merchandise. Yeah, service merchandise are these palm trees. Anyway. Okay, so I'm assuming, by the looks of it, kind of have to like traverse this whole thing to get to the pyramid of that. All right. Good to know what this puzzle looks like. Is this a button? Nope, that's not a button. I see a protruding rock, and I think it's a button. Thank you, Minecraft. And I get an achievement for walking. Your journey begins. Path to the first seal. Okay, that was 100 gamer score. Damn. That was 100 gamer score just for that. Alright, reset cube. Okay. Interesting. I wasn't expecting that to happen. I was actually expecting, like, a whole reset of the thing. Alright, time dilation here. To do... Oh, we got two of them. We got two of them here. This platform goes where? Is there a pathing to it? Okay, just so it goes here. And is there a button anywhere? Doesn't look like it, and I don't think we could jump here. Can we... Oh, wait. What's back over here? What's back over here? Oh. Interesting. Got it. Right? Alright, so we have the path to come back over here. Which means I take box off of button. Take box off of button, stand on thing. To try to bring the box over? No. Alright, stand on button. Without box. And there's definitely not enough time to get around over there. Let's just see the run of it. Oh, yeah. Definitely not enough time. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Then I would disappear. So, and that's too high for the box for me to jump up to. So if I take box, while standing on button, let's just try something stupid here. No, I don't have enough time to make it around that way. So, we do this. We take... Well, actually... Okay, there we go. Couldn't grab it again. So, got it. Place here. We go through time portal, come over here, wait to press the button, and then press it as close to the end as possible. We go down and grab the box. That'll be good. Okay. We got this part of the puzzle. We'll wait closer to the end of the timer. Wait. I just did that stupidly. No, that did work. Did that work? Yes, that did work. That did work. Okay. I wasn't wrong in that situation. I wasn't wrong in that situation. Okay. We had that correct. Okay. We had that correct. There we go. Alright, now we got box over here. Alright, now we also have two buttons. One definitely needs to be box, one definitely needs to be me. So, we'll just see. Oh, it only brings you halfway. Good to know. So that means... Another timing puzzle. So that means I need to... I go through time portal, wait a couple seconds, drop box. Then I run over here. I should have enough time for everything. Okay. That stops there. I now have this. And then I get off. And it goes from there. I did that too quickly. Otherwise, I had it right. Because I would have time to get it there. Yeah, okay. I need to give myself a little bit more time before I drop the box. One. There we go. Now that goes over there. Boom. And I'm off. There we go. And I think that was the end of that. Oh, look, more story arc. He presented Diamond to Pharaoh under his own, not against, well, excuse me, he presented Diamond to Pharaoh against his will. He was angry that he found Diamond first. These people are tired because they're fanning Pharaoh. Pharaoh then decides to kill his own guards and break their spears. Because he is now the new worshipper, and it gives over his pharaoh stuff to him. He lost his spear and is getting stabbed in the back of the neck for some reason. He was the unlucky one. These guys were fine. They had their spears broken. His spear decided to flip out on him. All hail the new king. He is Bender. Okay. All right. Well, this is a new statue. This guy is playing a lute of some kind. Good to know. All right, so we have staircase with button, with another push-pull box. This is an area that we need to have that lift up so we could jump across. There's another time portal over there with box. Another platform that goes side to side. Okay. Okay, this platform comes down here. Or what it looks like? All right, let's just see what this platform does first. What do you do? You do that. Got it. Okay, so platform here, we need to push this onto that. There's no way we could get up here anyway right now, so that's fine. So that's what we know we need to do with this. Is just push this onto here. For now. That'll make us be able to get across. Okay. Oh, this is going to be a hell of a timing puzzle. This is going to be a hell of a timing puzzle because I already see what we're going to need to do for the end game of this, which is bring this box back over here, and I'm assuming we're going to need to use it to help us up with this box over here, where we're going to have to jump on this box to get on this platform. So that's going to be this chore. Because we also can't jump with the box. That's the other thing. So this is going to be a whole timing issue of trying to figure out where to put these boxes. Okay. That's button with a box. Interesting. Yeah, no, there's nothing over here we could do. We can't even get back up over here. Okay, so this is where we live right now. This is where we live right now. If we go down, though. Okay. This resets into the floor. That's good to know. This does that. Oh, there's a staircase over here and a platform. Okay. Good to know. So, we're just going to take all the time we need. To get across. Okay, this resets box, I assume? Yes, that resets box. Okay, this is this button. Okay. So, we need to put box on platform. We need to get over here, though. To put box on platform. So we need Dropbox here. Interesting. Okay. So that button leaves the platform across. This button leaves that platform down. But I can't get to this button as... Got it. Got it, got it, got it. Okay. Box needs to go over here right now. Right? No. No, 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 no. Box needs to go on button, this button right now. Box needs to go on this button right now. I go through time portal, stand on that button. When it resets, there we go. Okay. And we stand here, but we're gonna stand, we're gonna look like this. Okay. There we go. And now we're up here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Are we able to? No, we're not. All right, so box is at least over here. I can't get it over here just yet. Getting up here is kind of useless. Can I do this, actually? That's probably too far away. Let's do this. Can I grab it from here? I can't. There's no crouch. There's a zoom that I did not know about. Good to know. Good to know. I did not know there was a zoom. Alright, well, let's look over here for a quick second. If I go through that portal... What's up, Sheriff? How's it going? Okay. Yeah, I need the box to at least get over here. And I can't... The game's going well. We made it through the first area, so this is the second area of the game. And I'm learning that I can't crouch. Or do much of anything right now. Can I grab it from this far? No. That is not able to do that. Alright, so point of... Alright, so if I come back over this way, I bring platform over. Well, how you doing, Sheriff? I hope you're doing well. Oh, I already asked you that. Jeez, I already had memory lapse. Thank you for getting old. Okay, Alright, if I hop back over here, go down the stairs, bring the platform back. That really doesn't do me much of good, because then I can't get back over here. I can't bring the box up over here to do anything. Because I can't grab it. And obviously jumping with Box is not possible. So I jump across, I push button, this comes back over that way, I drag thing off, place up against the wall. I get down to that portal, I can't get back up over here. And if I drag Box off, I can't get back up over here with Button. So, what does this portal do? I'm assuming this portal would make me bring the Box down to here. I drop Box, I rewind back up over here to finish the puzzle, but we figured out that part of the puzzle. That part of the puzzle is done. We need to figure out this part of the puzzle. Okay. And we're practically at the end of this thing, right? Oh, yeah, that's as much as we could jump. So we have no hops with the Box. There's nothing else over here, if I'm not mistaken. No, there's nothing else over here. So Box is as heavy as Boulder, practically. So that's why we can't lift it up. Come over here. Go through portal. So, if we go through the portal to press the button, that just comes back over here. But then we have no way to get back over here to grab the Box. And I can't grab the Box up over here. Am I missing something? Am I missing something out of this? Because obviously that's the exit, and I can't jump up that high. I need this Box that's over here to at least get up that high. And I can't jump with it. That platform goes back and forth. And if I jump down to this thing, I can't get back up over here because it's too high. Oh god, this is mind-boggling. Okay. What do you get used for? Because you're important somehow. Alright. Again. We need that to get across here. That goes here. Let's just play stupid. Let's just play stupid here. Really quick. Let's just do this. Good job of jumping over the Box. I passed first grade gym class with that. Okay. Pass first grade gym class by jumping over the Box. Okay. There's nothing else around here, is there, right? I didn't miss anything? I don't think I did. I think that's the whole puzzle area. And there's nothing hidden over here. Okay. Nothing's hidden over here. Or over here. I don't think I could get back from over here anyway. Oh, no, I can, but anyway. That's here or there. Alright. Button gets pressed. That comes back over here. We can't hop on this Box. But to get to that box again, we need this thing to jump across. Yeah, and that's too high to get down over there. So this is same height. That's what, three blocks? This is above my head. So yeah, we need this to get up over the wall. Because the box over here in the ledge is only two? No, yeah, it's barely one. Okay. So how do I bring this box over? There's nothing over here I could do anything with, right? I didn't miss anything. No, that's... this is absolutely nothing. We're done with this part of the puzzle. That was just to get the box. We're done with it. I put box over here. Go through time portal. Press button. That accomplishes nothing. That accomplishes nothing. If I jump down and do that, jump across, go through portal, press button, but that's not guaranteed I even get to the button in time. I can't grab box to jump on ledge. I just want to see something here now. Okay, so I'm going to try something stupid. I highly doubt it'll work. I highly doubt it'll let me do it. Apparently I can. Okay, that just resets it. Alright. I am running out of ideas here. I truly am. Because we can't jump on this box. That's the whole thing. We can't even, like, ride the platform because it won't even allow us to even get closer to it. This is as far as we can get to it. This is obviously too high. There's... yeah. Just enough for the box to get to. Kind of wish there was a sprint button. There is no sprint button, which sucks. Okay. Again, can't pick this up. Alright, let's just get stuck over here for a second. We go through portal. We push button. We don't have time to get back over. And that's that. All right, let's just see something here. Let's just see how far we can make it. We could push button. That's about it. But what does pushing the button accomplish? Besides bringing that back down over here. And we can't pick box up to drop on platform. There's nothing down here, right? Okay. Nope, we didn't miss anything down here. Is there anything back over here that we could grab? No, we can't actually. We can't even grab anything back over here. Yeah, because that was that section. Okay. And this story doesn't tell us anything. It just tells us how this pharaoh gave up and decided to make this guy become pharaoh. So, and how he stabbed himself with a spear. Anyway. There's nothing up there, right? No. Oh god, this is confusing. Any suggestions? I will take any. Because we've been stuck here for a bit. I'll take any suggestions if anybody has any ideas. Yeah, and we can't even place up there. Yep, can't even do that. That button resets the box, if you're wondering, so there's that. At least we just have, you know, nice water running, you know, to keep you calm. And this situation's kind of not making it calm. It's all right, we're up here. Portal to button. Can't do much of anything. And once you press the button, the portal, the button's already moving the platform. Oh my god. And dying with the box ain't helpful. I know that for a fact, because the box is just going to end up back over there. So there's that part, which we don't want to do. I had a stupid thought. Hold on here. I don't know why it would be now that they introduced this, but... But what would that accomplish, though? My stupid thought was this. I take the box off the platform and go through the time portal, stand back on the platform, and push the button, and use my time self as a platform to hop back over. But again, that won't accomplish much of anything. So I don't think I could stand on myself. Well, actually, one way to find out, I guess. Can I stand on myself? Wait, can I stand on myself? Doesn't look like it, if I could pass through myself. Okay. I'm assuming you guys already looked this up on YouTube already and are just like, why don't you just do this? Oh, man. I wish there's... Because even though it's this close, I can't pick it up. Yeah. There's no other buttons besides jump and pick up. Yeah, right, I'm not missing any buttons here. No, there's not even a thing. Okay. Oh my god. Did I make a mistake at the beginning of the puzzle? I wonder. Which I don't think I did. Obviously, I don't want to drop back down here because I'll just be locked over here and have to kill myself. Actually, hold on. Did we actually miss anything over here? Yes or no? By the looks of it, no. Okay. Time to go swimming. Okay, we're on this platform. That platform goes back and forth. We need Box to jump across. We take Box off. We drop down here. We can't do anything. We die to try to cross over here. And there's no way we could swap them. Yeah, I don't think there's a way we could swap the platform and the box. I don't think that's programmed to do that. We need that box to place over there to get on this thing and jump on over. That is the main goal, is to get box. We need small box and big box over there to jump up onto an exit platform, because that's too high for just small box. And we can't pick up this box to go through here. So how the hell do we get this box over there? And we can't even try to get it on this platform. Yeah, there's no way we could do this. Yeah. This is just high enough. I wish there was climbing, but we can't do that. It's just literal jump. And again, we can't stand on our own head. We're invisible. So what does this time portal do then? What do you do? Wait. Does that work? I think I figured it out. Right? This is going to be a timing issue. But does that work? Alright. Hear me out. It's getting big box over here to where I drag myself over to that. But then how do I get to this time portal? If I move the platform down over here, I drag box. Well, I move platform back down over here. I have no way to get over here. Okay. Yeah, I need this box to come back over here then I guess I time myself back over here and drag it across. I think that's what we need to do. So that box is null and void. I go through portal, press button. I come back over here. That thing is now down over here. I go through portal again to drag box over here. I'm back up over here. I go through portal again to drag box over there. I stand on top of box once I spawn back over here and go... Is that how we do it? Is that how we friggin' do it? Is everything relying on this platform over here? Was I overthinking this puzzle and relying on the small box? Was I overthinking this puzzle relying on that small box? I was overthinking this puzzle, relying on the small box. You, red herring you. You. I'm looking at you. You are such a red herring. Overthought the puzzle once again. Oh, man. All right. Alright, well, we're resetting that one. Because I could not grab the box to drag it. Okay. And one. And that, my friends, is how you do this puzzle very simply and not spend, you know, an hour and a half trying to figure this shit out. Onward and outward. Oh my God. Oh great, one last puzzle. Why the fuck not? I think it's just simple. Door up. Door down. Yes. Oh, man. I wish I could have figured that shit out easier. Oh, that's what you get for overthinking. That was a weird... camera cut. That was interesting. Okay. Let's move on out. I do have to say, visually, this game looks very pretty for what it is. Very pretty. Do you do anything? No, you're just literal decoration. Okay. Oh, but there is another time portal. Okay, button here, button there. Obviously, we do that. Is there anything down here? No. Okay, just making sure. Wait, what do you do? That platform. Okay, another timing thing. So, stand on this. One, and then get over there. Then get over here to do that. Okay. And stand. There we go. Beautiful. I could get that shit down simple. Love it. Oh, hey, look, a power core. Are we becoming the Pharaoh? Okay, one power core. Achievable. 100 gamer score. Hold on really quickly, actually. I'm wondering. There's only 10 achievements in this game. This actually might be the very first game ever in my Xbox career that I 100% achievements. I never 100%ed a game in Xbox for achievements. This could be the first. Okay, place the stone on pedestal there. Thank you for telling me. Oh, so we're coming back over here, I assume, to get the other puzzle pieces. All right. But we just have to complete the puzzles first. Alright, does this do anything? No. Okay, that's locked. Can we just grab these over here? I assume? I wonder. Yay or nay? Looks like we can. Nope, maybe not. Alright, so... Alright, point of no return here. We got time puzzle for button there. And then... I don't even know what that button will do then. Okay, there's a cube there. Wait, there's shit up over here too? Holy fuck. Or is that decoration? Alright. Portal button goes to that door. Which gives me time to do that. So how do I get box? Is there a staircase over there? There's that. And there's nothing else over here, right? Button opens this door. Button opens this door. Okay. So we got to go to point of no return to grab this. Okay. Is there a way I could see? Okay, there's a staircase. That's all I needed to know. That's all I needed to know. All All right, and we stand here and wait. So I have time to do that. All right. We are through. We grab box. All right. We need to put box on platform. And then get myself and box over. So, yes, place box on platform. Now we need to wait a bit, right? Oh, wait. Hold on. That's not going to work. All right, I go through time portal. I stand on button to make door open. Oh, okay. Yes. Again, slightly overthinking this. I need box over here first. I go through portal, hit button, then come back over here, and then grab. So we'll wait till the last second to press the button. There we go. Oh, I actually... No, I don't need to. I thought I had to open the door for myself. Myself was invisible. I didn't need to worry about that. Wait, what's down there? That's a boat to somewhere. Okay. What the hell is down over here? Alright, we need to go exploring a little bit when we get back over. Alright, what is down over here? Is that just a way to get to the boat? Okay, this is just a way to get to the boat. The way it looks. Okay. Good to know. No, don't tell me I have to memorize this puzzle. Alright. Okay. We now know our path to get down here. We now know our path. Alright, where does this stone go? I'm assuming over here on this button. Put you here? No. 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 Okay, it just didn't give me a prompt for it. Good to know. It just said, here, you know what to do with this. Okay. Actually, is that anything, or is that literally just scenery? That looks like to be just scenery. There was nothing down over here, right? No. Okay. Next section is this. Okay. There we go. It's back now. All right. Good to know. Okay, that's a key to something? Music's very pretty. Oh, we have another story over here. Okay, new pharaoh found diamond, along with three other diamonds. Workers were kind of stern. Oh, he offered them to find more diamonds. Workers find more diamonds, digging through the yard and everything. They were told to stop for some reason. They're worshiping the storyboard somehow. And furthermore, Pharaoh then used diamonds to grow things, even though these were questionable for some reason, because these look like question marks. But they're worshiping all the questions that this plant life is growing. Somehow the diamond also makes the water reverse flow and defy gravity somehow, because Pharaoh is good with these diamonds, and Pharaoh uses diamond to use block to make pyramid. All worship Pharaoh and storyboards. This poor guy's still lugging the block by rope. End of chapter 3. Alright, so where do we go now? Alright, here's a box with a button that opens this door. That button does that platform. There's a time portal here. So, is this anything over here? Interesting. Why is this situated like this? Anyway, don't know why there's two paths. Okay, so we need time me to move block to... Wait. Oh, that's the reason why there's another path. It's gonna take stupidity. Alright. Time me puts blocks down. I could press button. Stand over here. Let's just see if this works. Let's see if I can get it to work. That is definitely not how you do that. I'm a dumbass. I got it now. I understand puzzle now. I hesitated. We do this. I push button just in time. There we go. Alright. Button does that platform. Okay. Should be able to do this. It's always remembering to step off the things while you're that thing. It's the same as the other puzzle, but do I actually need the box? I might actually need the box. Elevator, go back down. I actually might need the box for that. Okay. And this should do it. There we go. Okay. I thought we were done with the box. The box was not a red herring this time. Got it. Okay. So where's the fourth one of this thing? Don't tell me you need to take Skyship over to the fourth puzzle. Yeah, I don't think that's decoration. I think that's where we got. Oh yeah, there's a time puzzle over there. I just saw that. It's right there. So yeah, that's where the fourth one is. Good to know. Good to know. So that's why this path was over here. Alright. Now the question is, does this activate the boat? All right, we're done with that. I assume we put you here. Well, that's where you're going. There's nothing over here, right? Nope, just decoration and all the other fun stuff. Maybe we don't need all four cores to get to that part? Maybe we just go down here now? Like, is this thing lit up to go? Oh, I know now. right? No. That was like that, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, I was one off. Okay. We're good now. Alright, now we're going on a sky journey. Keep your hands inside the flying carpet. The exits are here, everywhere. I think this game was like 30 or 40 bucks. Definitely worth it, honestly. Definitely worth it. I mean, if we didn't spend all the time on the one puzzle trying to figure out how to move myself across the floor, we would have been fine. Wow, even self-turning. Okay. Alright, so where do we start here? That's the main question. Alright, I'm assuming this is the back end of the puzzle. Yeah, no, it can't be that easy to do that, right? No. Okay, that's what I figured. So wait. Is this the puzzle? Alright, hold on. Before, obviously the core is right over here, but I just have to see what's over here. There's another core over here. Oh, so we need both. We need both cores. Got it. Okay. However, we need one before the other, of what I'm being told over here by now. We need the other power core first. Got it. Alright, just so we know what we're looking at for later. Alright, so... okay. We'll figure something out of this one. Alright. I think that's a come back to later kind of a thing. Maybe. But let's figure this one out first. Alright, so to get to this power core, we need a box or something like that, or at least some type of moving platform. Okay, so this one goes over here. That is a slide box that I assume we need to move up there. Something. All right, let's just do a little bit more exploring before we start pushing buttons and all the other fun shit. All right, there is a small box up over here. There is a staircase that comes back up. All right. Time. All right, so this leads to absolutely nothing. All right, let's start pushing some buttons here. All right, you go to that spot over there. Okay, you're bringing the small box over. That's what you're doing. Okay, so it's probably not a bad thing that that's over there right now. All right. Is there anything over here? Nothing. All right. So there's that part of it. All right. Okay. So we drag box over here. Oh, we're gonna edit. Do I have time? From that to obviously drag box on here. To get up there. Question is, do I have time to get on top of box? Really? Interesting. Wow, okay, that's a big hitbox on this thing. Okay. Do I need that platform? I might need this platform to get over to drag this box. Right? Hold on. Before we take it off the platform. Yeah, no, that's not high enough for me to do anything. That's not high enough for me to do anything. Okay. All right, before I drag it off the platform, let me just see something here. Where do I have time to get to? All right, that's got it. That's what this area is for. So we drag box up, drag it on this platform. And then, got it. Okay. And then I need to time myself to drag the box over there to get to that box. There we go. Because that's why it's raised up over here. Got it. So this is just timing on my part, and not to be stupid with it. All right, do I want it to be at the edge here? Yeah. Okay. So I should have enough time Okay, that's not blocked. That's behind. Okay. I should have enough time to push this off the platform once I call it back. Because I can't make that jump over here, right? No, but I could do is this. All right, let's call it back. We'll do this from here. All right. I don't know how I made that. Don't know how I made that, but I made it. I thought for sure I was screwed. Okay. There we go. See, this one was simple to figure out once I knew what I had to do from the other puzzle. So we actually can't use this box anyway because we can't jump the gap. So there's that. So I think this was the easiest one to figure out, so we had that. Now let's go try to figure out the other puzzle. Let's go try to figure out this one. Which I assume we have to jump down here. Because we can't even get up over here. Alright, so let's just jump down over here. What do you do? You're right back up. Okay. Good to know. And you're death. Also good to know. Got it. Okay. Alright, that's simple enough. That's simple enough. Grab box. We come over here. Do this, press button. There we go. Now we're able to get up over here. Okay. All right, that's a portal. This button does that. Okay, so what does that button do? Oh, okay. There's a whole series of shit that we have to do here. Okay, so door opens for that. All right, so wait, how far down is that? I need box, right? Yeah, I'm going to need the box to get to that button. So, okay. And off. There we go. Ooh, that was close. Got it. But wait. Oh, wait. Oh no, I'm fine. Okay, so this button just opens the portal. Well, the door, anyway. There's no need for that, then. Okay. We actually didn't need the box. We could have just fallen down. We'll drop that here. Push this button down. Grab box again to get back over. Okay. Overthought that little bit of information. Alright, so what does this button do? That. Okay. Do I need to get over there at this point in time? I'm probably sure I do. Because this button goes to something in there. Something's hidden in there. All right, you know what? Let's just drop down. We're good with right now. What does this do? Oop. Does that. So, I do need box over here? I do need the box over here? But I can't bring it up over here. I mean, I could time myself, obviously. Wait. How quickly? Got it. Okay. That's what we need to do. Wait a second. Do that. There. No, that's not going to work. No, the box can go. No, the box can't go there. Because I'm not able to pick it up over here. Because if I drop the box on that platform, I can't pick back over here. So so I put the box down over there and moved, and the platform came back. But the problem is I can't get back over to this end. If I do that, wait, can I make that jump? Or is it too high? Can I make that jump or is it too high? Way too high. Way too high. Okay. And if I take box along with me over here, I drop it down. I drop down with it because I can't get back up. Yeah. Yeah, that's way too high of a platform. All right, let's just try this again. No. So I get over there, then what? Yeah, there's nothing for me to grab over here. Nothing for me to grab over here. And that does that. Okay, what am I missing with this little bit? What am I missing with this little bit of this puzzle? Yeah, 'cause I can't grab this. Is there anything in this corner that I didn't look at? No, nothing. Just death. Yeah. Okay. I need to hit that button, but I need this button. I need this button to be on. But if I run over, I drop box on this. It comes back over here. I could put box on there. However, I can't get back up over here without this box being here. Because I could put the box on this platform to drag it on over, put it on the button, call it a day. I could do that. But then I can't get to this platform or back up over here. Do I need to time myself with the box over there? Like hop on down, move the box over here. No, that won't do much of anything. So I was thinking. No. I mean, we could try it and just see, but I don't think I'm getting up. Yeah, I'm not gonna get it up and over. I'm just not. It's just how that works out. And I highly doubt there's anything under this, right? No, that is death. Am I missing something with this? I mean, I do have four stones, so I don't know what this extra stone will do. Unless it unlocks something? And there's nothing over here. Yeah, I don't think there's anything over here that's worth anything to look at. Yeah, no, there's not. Okay, I mean, there's only four things over here, right? Yeah, there's four things. But I don't know if I need the fifth one for the center one. I might not. This could be a bonus. I don't know. But why would they put. I'm assuming I need it, though. I'm assuming I need it. Yeah, this platform is much lower. Much lower. So they can't get over there. This comes out once that is pressed. This moves over there once that is pressed. That just resets the box to get to that core. Okay. And timing for this does that. Let's just see. Hold on here. Yeah, I can't even make it that way. Let's just see something. I don't know. I don't think it's gonna work. Don't think it's gonna work. Don't think this is gonna work. Yep, nope, that's not gonna work there. But we do need. that to do that. But if I do this, I can't get back over. Okay. Again, we solved the first part of the puzzle. Now we need to figure out the second part. We need to figure out the second part here. This does this. And we can't get over there at all. And then, yeah. This brings that button brings out the platform. Yeah, we're stuck over here. All right, here's what I'm gonna try to do. Here's what I'm gonna do, actually. Let's see if this does anything. We're gonna take our boat ride back. We're gonna pop this core in, and we're gonna see what happens. If we need this fifth core, then I gotta try to figure out this puzzle. We need this fifth core, we're going to try to figure out this puzzle over here. Because this is... this is trying to... I mean, I don't know if I need that fifth core. If I need something else to get to that fifth core. But I'm most definitely sure we need that core. Most definitely sure we need that core. We'll see what this fourth core brings us. If it does anything, if it doesn't, then we know we need the fifth one. All right. Do we need number five? Take the seal. Okay, apparently we didn't need the fifth one. Interesting. I have a funny feeling that's an achievement, though. To get all five cores. We might have to come back here. I don't know why. I have a funny feeling we might have to come back here. I have a funny feeling we might have to come back here for that fifth core. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll see what we have to do here. At least we got teleportation circles here. Now I'm just wondering, can we go back? No. Oh yeah, we can. We can go back here. Good to know. It is a possibility. It is a possibility to go back. So we got two more to go. And then probably the big thing. I don't know if we're going to get anything, like another ability to do much of anything. But we'll see. We'll see what happens when we do this. Alright, so that's the scarab piece, which opens up the lizard. Or the crocodile one. Whatever one. Alright, the scarab. First seal insert. I'm just wondering. We looked at the achievements before, but I'm wondering. Achievements for this. Obtain the hourglass. You could need this one. The fifth crystal. I'm assuming that's a possibility. Insert the second seal. Find Arthur. Or Arthur. Insert the last seal and open the gate. Deep under the pyramid. Solve all the puzzles. That's an achievement. That fifth crystal is an achievement. Okay. So we're practically at the halfway point here. Practically the halfway point. So I think this might be a good stopping point for this. Because we got that puzzle, and one more. So we're, I'm assuming, two-fifths of the way through. So YouTube, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I'll see you in part two of this, which is probably the last part, most likely, because it seems like it's a short game for that. So I will see you in the next VOD. So goodbye, YouTube. I'll see you in the next one.